Alright, if you're watching this video, then you have a special someone in your life. And that special someone just happens to need some help with his face wash. So, Mary Kay does have a line just for men. And this is sometimes an iffy topic. Men don't like to wash their face. They just use soap or whatever in the shower. So does my husband. He is a football baseball coach. So when I was like, hey, I have this face wash, I want you to try it. It was like, nope, I use soap and water, I'm good. And I'm like, come on, like, if you're gonna support me in my endeavor, then you need to try this product and fall in love with it just like I have. And let me tell you, he loves it. So we're gonna dive into Mary Kay Men's Skin Line.
So here's the men's line, okay? So the men's line comes with a daily face wash, and it's super manly, and it is amazing. It helps control your oil, it helps just revitalize fatigued looking skin. This is the moisturizer. It does have SPF. Again, I said my husband's a football baseball coach, so I am, and there's a history of skin cancer in the family, so I'm like, you will put this on your face. Sometimes it's a struggle, but I make him do it because we need to protect his skin, especially with him being out in the sun. So I do love that, that has that in there. It comes with a shave foam, not pictured here. It does also come with a aftershave cooling gel. And it comes with a eye cream as well, which is just, it's great that it comes with a eye cream. I know a lot of times my husband will come home after a late night and he just needs that extra pick-me-up, and the eye cream is going to help smooth the skin and soothe it and just, and protect it from being outside all the time. This line is made to energize dull skin, combat fatigue, help clear and brighten your complex, and it helps control oil, and it does help keep things firm. You know, we as women take such good care of our skin, we don't want something, when we get to be old and still have our nice firm looking skin, we don't want the person next to us to have be all saggy. We want them to look as good as we do. So this is one of my absolute favorite lines.